Beat him as recently as September the 7th, and of course he right now, other than on the road again, is the outstanding star of the older division. However, the problem on Division Street, if there is a problem, is that when he beat him, it was at Freehold on a half-mile track. He has tremendous early speed, which gives him an advantage in getting...